Ladies and gentlemen, remember, it's extreme rules here. Clothesline!
Good Lord!
So effective! Bang! Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Look at this.
Straight punch.
Evading possible disaster there.
Absolutely incredible.
Focused attack on the back.
Brutality.
Incredible striking combination.
Good golly, what a knee.
And he's heading back in.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Rattling the neck there. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Straight punch.
Up and
face first.
Flapjack. How impressive was that reversal?
Not it.
Oh, what a response.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness. Belly to belly suplex.
And will this be it?
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Still a lot more fight left.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Oh, here we go.
Ah, gut buster.
Oh, my God.
And he goes for the pin.
Ref found a two count.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Look at us sneak one in.
And there's a kick out at one.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
I like the way you describe this match, Byron. It's one...
Cross the shoulders.
Up and a game ending.
Can he do it here? And he stops the count.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Turning the momentum to his favor. Just an onrush of offense here.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Oh.
anticipated that attack perfectly. Great agility there.
Waist lock. No, no.
Lost in the corner right now.
Gets him again. I don't even know how he got up from the first sledgehammer.
Can he end it quickly? It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Not yet. Setting it up, and... Brain Buster!
Could this be it?
1, 2,
and another kick out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Boom!
Florida Keys!
Shoulders on the mat.
1, 2, 3.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.